This shot will help you to flush your DNS cache in Windows 11. To do so, press Start button on your desktop and type cmd. Tap on Run as administrator. Tap on Yes. Type here ipconfig space slash flush DNS and hit the enter on your keyboard. And you can see flush DNS resolver has been successfully cached.